One person has died this afternoon when they went off the road and struck a utility pole. They were alone in their car when they crashed, apparently earlier today, on Gaskins Road in Pierce Township. The crash knocked out some power to the area. That forced Merwin Elementary to actually cancel classes for the day.